you might need to add a website URL input field in your forms. Here is how you can add a website URL input field with WP Fluent form. Drag and drop the website URL input field button in your form editor from the input field tab. Or you can just click on the button and a website URL input field will be added below the last selected input field in the editor. Or click on the plus icon below the last added input field and select website URL. Hover on the website URL input field and click on the edit button to customize it. Edit element level according to how you want it to be shown in the form. Adjust element level's position using the level placement option. Define admin field level to identify the input field to the admins if necessary. Set a placeholder by which users will perceive the field subject. Determine if the input field is required or not. A personalized error message can be set as well. In advanced options, set default value if a pre-populated input is to be shown for a logged in user. Container class and element class can be used to style the element. Define a help message if needed. This help message will be shown as a tooltip. Learn more about help message customization in form layout settings documentation. Define if there are any conditions to be fulfilled for this input field. Learn more about conditional logics in the link given in description.